is your time, and we have some breaking news for you right now. Anna Farish is live at the scene of a crash on Highway 80 in Jackson. Anna, what can you tell us?
Well, this is U.S. Highway 80, where a tractor trailer and car have collided. I'm going to step out of the way so you guys can see exactly what this scene looks like here. This is between Terry Road and South Gallatin Street. Now, when I first arrived, firefighters and AMR looked to be putting someone on a stretcher. You can see the AMR is driving away now. The crash is happening actually on this westbound lane, so it's backing up traffic pretty far. Again, this is right near the Dollar General in between Terry Road and South Gallatin Street. So if you are headed this way, you're going to want to avoid this traffic and try and find an alternate route to work. You can see they're also trying to get that tractor trailer out of the way. We're going to continue to follow this story and bring you any updates when we know more. Live in Jackson, Anna Farish, 12 News.